You don't talk about R.L. Burnside? Oh, man, he passed away about a year ago now.
Like the remix rock stuff he did?
Yeah. I'm not kidding. Mama said don't say nothing to Candace on the back, so I guess I'm about that. Anyway, this band, the first band we recorded R.L. Burnside back in 1962? Was that 67?
No.
67. That's him, Jordan Fisher right there. He's the first one to record R.L. Burnside. And I saw R.L. about 10 years ago in this room here. Hey, man, I like that song. Well, you can do it. Because he didn't ever hear it, sir. Then he heard it and he's like, well, I'm going to sue you, man. No, I'm just kidding.
Thank you.